for South Africa. This kid is just running around going crazy. Are you gonna miss him? As you can see. And this is our look.
Do we look alike?
Angry? Are you ready, mate? So now we are on our way to South Africa, mate. Yeah. Why is your belt down there, though? So we will talk to you at the airport and we'll take it from there.
Hey. Say my name's a number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my text, baby, please say something.
This is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. This is meant to get you hyped up, but I'm not hyped up.
It is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did.
Never
turn my back on FG. Oh, yeah. Look at Brian's uncle.
But don't hit me on no dirt. Working on a weekend like usual.
I hate him though. It's
way okay. Off in the deep end like
he
usual.
Doesn't hate him, he loves him.
You been the one, my love. Diamond walk in Molly. She mailing and watch the collie. Only we got this in GC. Pinball like a collie. Your ex-man looking at me funny. You're not causing to me. Mong I'm telling you to my sing to be. I'm different thing funny to be. Nyazo song song. Marang nan daba. I can put you on. Wanna go nyala. Tangle in the mud. Better tell him it's more than love. This time I see the light. Feel it super. Beg it when I wait. Don't man ever look me. I shall it pass. You told me them ten. Cause you know I want you. Want you. Tattoo me beg it. Beg it. If I see sugar this time. Do the grill. I'm gonna go back. Beg it. Is it tell it. Oh, is it grill. I'm gonna go back. Is it me. I think it's sad.
What do you know about this? What do you know about Tipsy? Bro, to the next. Here comes the two, to the three, to the one. Cause we do backwards, man. You get me? Yeah. Tell him. You good?
Is that the camera?
Hi, Miss Sal. Oh, Miss Sal, okay. Me and you are Sibir, your mom's. Check your boy. Koa, we haven't even started flying yet, bro. How are you going so far?
I already got told off.
Pina is letting Koa get at her. And then it's going crazy. We're putting in the pram now. Yeah, we haven't even left Western Australia and the guy's already going cray cray. So, yeah, let's see how this goes. Let's see how far we get.
Fingers crossed. Nah, he'll be good. He's just hungry.
And then also, we can't even work this pram that we got for this trip. Look how my guy is sitting. Oh, yeah. Go on holiday, they said. This is it. We're celebrating.
Speed a minute.
There we go. They're gonna pull me over and say we just gotta do checkups. What do you call it?
If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Let me come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. Bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my nigga off probation, your boyfriend's on a waiting thing, looking for one wish on a Ray J thing. I prayed that girl, outrageous thing, but she can't see cause I got shades and thing. Bare girls wanna throw shade and thing. No shade, what shade is your foundation in? Darkest grey, the shade I'm in. 49 more if your babes want sin. I had me a famous thing. Goals and things, gains and things. My house party, a babe station. Girls wanna chase, it's a status thing.
Send me the location, then I'll be right there. I make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location.
Landed and my guy then fell asleep. Literally 5 and whatever hours kicking, doing everything. The minute we land, boom. Night night. What even is this? But one flight gone, one more to go. So we're in Singapore now.
And I'm so oily.
It's humid. So, man, the minute we came off the plane, it was like a...
We really felt the heat.
But we're gonna go find out where we're at now and what we're doing. So, when you're flying, they do this new thing now, where I didn't know about it, and probably I'm late to the game, but altogether, you have like a... For example, altogether we had 90 kgs, and then, like, our bags were didn't reach 90 kgs, so therefore we could put our carry-on with that. So I have like 2 bags here plus the pram, so it made things so much easier. And so I don't know if they did that before, but anyway, so that's pretty cool. So we have less bags to walk around with, and yeah, just an FYI for your information. Yep, we're confused, lost, because my guy here is saying Terminal 1, but Cape Town via Johannesburg, so it's gate C20, Terminal 1, but why does that one say Terminal 3 then?
Unless it's changed.
They should have this thing where you can go and ask, maybe they do,
I think
amateurs. That's not it.
Yeah, that looks like an info.
Okay. There's a lot of armpits smelling here, man. Yo!
Huh?
Nothing. A lot of smelly, smelly armpits. But anyway, nevertheless, we shall get there. We shall get there. But if you're wondering what the Singapore Airlines Terminal 3 looks like, There you go. Not sure, just passing the pram. But this is the vibe. This is the vibe. And that's the information center. Look, they're all lost. Everyone. I feel you, my friends. I feel you. We're all lost. What do we do? See, this is where you need something that will help people know where they need to go. You get me? Look at all of us, headless chickens. Look, somebody come and look at this. See, people are fighting here. Check this. So you got like a movie side of things, where it's the kids, and then the other side is a movie. So you just sit there like a cinema vibe. We try to go to the cactus garden, but I think it's closed because it's like midnight. And of course you got your Burger King over there. So now we're getting on the plane. We made a new friend.
Hi.
So we're just gonna be getting on the plane.
Can you pronounce your name again?
Shady. Like being shady kind of vibes.
No, Shaney. Apparently, I'm the au pair, not
she's
apparently.
The au pair.
Shaney.
She's the au pair. Because we get, you know, priority vibes. So we have an au pair because we're rich like that. And
money.
And my guy is just doing him.
I think he's a bit like.
Okay, so we will put right at the back. With no overhead thing, so we have to put our stuff like further away. I want to speak to the manager, and they put us right in the middle, and I hate being in the middle. The call is going off, and
hello.
Hey, you're right. If you want to be a South African, take away this one now. I was like, what? So yeah. So we'll see how it goes this time around. And this guy is just running around. Causing headaches. So we are here. O.R. Matembu. This is the Johannesburg. It's about like 6 in the morning, so that's why it's empty. And you have your dogs, which is pretty cool. Pardon? No. We have our garden angel here making sure we're safe. We got out straight away from the airport. What do you think, Pina? The weather, the smell?
Well, it smells like smoke, right? The weather's good.
Powerful. It's not humid, it's nice and chilled. What's the day today?
It's the 20th.
20th.
Yeah.
So weather's good on the 20th. Apparently, if you stay too long on the pickup side of things, your car gets clamped. And there's guys that come out to you and ask if you need a taxi, and they kind of force it upon you. You then have to say, get sharp.
What color is
it? White. We shall find out. I don't know why we should worry. We won't worry until it until they come.
What do you mean?
Kina's already stressing. We on holidays. And my guys out here passed out. Done. He gave up the ghost. You know, do you reckon our bags are gonna fit, are they? My girl's out here stressing, man.
I have no faith. Because we have a big car and we fit all our bags, plus ours.
I wanna catch this in camera. Why are you laughing? Look at the stress. The stress is heavy. This is Africa.
It's alright. Brian did our whole itinerary. I have no idea what's going on. I'm just gonna go with that.
So far, you're not doing so very well. She's been saying, I'm just gonna go with it. Pape, how did you plan this though? How did you?
Are you super organized? Not super, but I like to be organized. Well, I mean, like on trips and stuff, yeah. I go with the flow, but stuff with pickups and pop-ups, I just need that to run smoothly.
Yeah, my sister's gonna see this.
No, I'm talking about.
No, you're talking about her because she's late. I mean,
no,
Natalie, she's coming at you because you're late.
I don't care that she's late. I was just worried when you were like, I didn't know how to contact her.
And then we came up with a plan, didn't we? Boom. Quick things, fam.
So your parents...
Hello!
We're like waiting.
Look at her.
We got lost. We had to...
Where's the...
He's sleeping. Wait, is this Ocean?
Yeah, that's Ocean. Hey, what's up? Hey, Chonchos, you good? Ocean, what are you saying, fam? Give me some. Yes, Kamicho. Ocean, look. Look. That's your cousin. That's your cousin.
We're gonna have to meet.
You don't want to wake him up?
Nah, don't wake him up, please.
Your pampa is full, ne?
Very full. Nah, he's just packing.
Yeah, it's full.
I seriously just changed it in the plane.
That's the older sister here.
But you're giving so much water one.
Show me, eat bag it in. Bye to Shani now. She's going to Malawi.
Have an amazing trip. Thank you.
And hopefully we'll see you on the way back. And
let's go.
Yo, Ocean. Let's go.
Yeah, you do this one.
Let's go, big man.
Sizofike kuseni mama. Going home, going home. Sizofike kuseni mama. Chacha tuleka yakaena.
Ukumzenzi jo.
Yabo. Yeah, kabona jo.
Yakaena. Chacha tuleka yakaena. Hela bensing. Ini chacha tuleka yakaena. Going on, going on, going on, going on, going on.
What's this? Natalie?
Kombo tea. Where my jamin?
African beer.
Wokum kombo tea.
What is that?
African beer.
This is what you don't drink. It's like what you... No, no, she won't be drinking, man.
You will.
No,
she has to.
She can't. She's not going to drink. What do you mean she has to?
She has to. Bro.
She won't drink.
You have to taste it. Unfortunately, you guys have to taste it.
Okay, then. Unfortunately, then the thing is cancelled. Are you mad?
You have to.
Right, it's
tradition. Yeah, tradition can stay.
It's for you, even. I was told to bring it.
For who?
For you guys.
Ah, shame. That's like a. Is it Otai?
No, he looks like his older brother.
Otai?
Older brother.
Calvin.
Yeah.
Does he?
Emma.
Or am I? Or doesn't he?
Epina.
Yeah.
Is that Otai? Like,
it did not look like
no, meaning like your traditional beer.
Hmm?
What's your traditional beer then?
Ochai is not a beer.
No?
I mean not beer, like, but alcohol.
It's the kava.
Kava, that's the one.
You guys have a dead body inside
your life. Oh, man. So we made it work. Got one in the middle. Ocean and Lucky. And then Pina.
Good work, guys.
And Kor. Big sis driving. Yeah, we are
to
home.
Get this one, Brian.
Hmm?
This one
I thought you were pulling up with. I thought you were pulling up with one of these, but she pulled up with a Corolla.